New at noon, FIFA launches a formal bribery case against former President Sepp Blatter. Blatter was suspended from the International Soccer Association last year and later banned for 6 years for unethical conduct in connection with the investigation, and is relating to the $2 million payment to UEFA President Michael Plantini back in 2011.